Hello foodies, welcome to Swedanika the kitchen. Today's recipe is chicken sheesh kebab on tawa. Chicken seekh kebab or chicken sheesh kebab is must have appetizer with Indian meals. These kebabs are skewered ground chicken seasoned with spices and grilled to perfection. If you are new to our channel, please subscribe and press the bell icon for new video notifications. Without wasting time, let's get into our video. To make these kebabs, I am taking 4 cups of minced chicken. Add salt as per your taste. Here I am adding 2 teaspoons salt. Add 1 teaspoon chili powder. One teaspoon turmeric powder, half teaspoon coriander cumin powder, 1/4 teaspoon garam masala, chopped green chilies. Here I am using 4 Thai chilies, 2 teaspoon garlic chutney, 1 tablespoon ginger garlic paste, and 1 cup finely chopped onion. Mix everything until all ingredients are blended together. Mix it by tapping hands in ice cubes water so that the minced chicken holds shape. We have mentioned the details and procedure of using ice cubes to hold the shape in one of our previous videos, Minced Chicken Manchurian. Link available in the description box. Now that all ingredients are mixed properly, we'll add some smoky flavor to the chicken mix to get the tandoor taste. Here I am placing hot charcoal and adding 2 teaspoons ghee and closing it. The smoke generated is locked inside and the chicken mix is flavored with this smoke. Remove the lid and charcoal. Now rinse the skewers and wet your hand. Take small dumpling of chicken mix and mold it into a kebab shape on skewer as shown in the video. Make sure that the chicken mix is evenly distributed on all sides so that the chicken mix will not separate from the skewer. Repeat the process with remaining chicken mix. Now the skewers are ready to grill. Take a pan and add 2 tablespoon oil. Once the pan and oil are hot, place the skewers on the pan. Grill it on all sides by turning it. Repeat the process with remaining skewers. If you want the kebabs to be spicy, sprinkle chili powder on the top while grilling. Now the yummy and delicious chicken sheesh kebabs are ready to eat. Serve them with green chutney and salad. If you like this video, please subscribe and press the bell icon for new video notifications. Don't forget to like, share and comment. Thanks for watching.